Hey, all you cool cats and kittens. Put your flower crowns on and bounce those paws, because we are back with a brand new episode of our sketch comedy show,
Go Off.
I'm your girl, Jessica Marie Garcia.
And I'm ready for Thanksgiving.
But you can call me Janice Galero. I'm ready. You ready?
I'm ready.
Let's go off.
Jaleesa, do you remember like 6 years ago, like back in 2020, when like Tiger King came roaring into our lives and we all couldn't stop talking about how Carol Baskin may have fed her ex-husband to her tigers?
Allegedly.
How can we forget the Tiger King himself, Joe Exotic, and all of his incredible music videos? Lucky for you, we have exclusive behind the scenes footage of his Here Kitty Kitty music video. Hey, what camera are you using over there? Is that a 3600 there?
Is that like a red?
Oh, that's a lot. I shoot on an iPad, personally. You know, better wides. Are you gonna put a gel on this one? On this lot? Oh, that's your camera. That's what you're shooting on.
Well, everything was fine, just as sweet as wine, but her husband went and disappeared.
I need my clapper.
Let's go.
I need my clapper, Mark. What are you doing?
Go in front of the camera and say take two. Today, we're on set of Joe Exotic's new music video, Hey Kitty Kitty. I'm Charmaine. You know, no last name, like my hero, McG. I started out like most music video directors, you know, doing a little stuff here, doing a little stuff there, you know, mostly for local car dealerships or whatnot, kind of a big deal where I'm from. Directing my 8th music video for Joe Exotic, I may add. You know, I typically just call him Joe. Not to his face, but Timberlake!
Hi, I'm Timberlake Wallace Smith Jackson. I've been assisting Charmaine for 11 years. I was making $5 an hour flipping pancakes at the local diner. That's also the local car dealership. And I guess she saw how hard I was working and asked me what I was making. And I said $5 an hour. And she said, I'll double it. And now here I am. I still make 10 an hour. Why?
Here's where we keep all the props Joe uses in every video. We got leather pants, we got tiger meat. You know, we should actually put that on ice. And then we got 100 rounds of 223.
His favorite shotgun shells.
Timberlake, I do not pay you to speak. We also got a coffee cup from 2 years ago. We got this red phone, does not work, but who cares about that? We got a baby doll right here. We got some scissors, a Tamagotchi, and a tape measure for good measure. You know, but before I start rolling on one of Joe's projects, I like to really get inside the story, you know, he's telling. Almost always exclusively about tigers. You know, this one is about tigers and murder, which is an incremental departure for him, so that's especially exciting for me.
God, this stinks. Hurry up.
We're going as fast as we can, Mr. Joe. For the concept of this video, we landed on Jiminy Cricket Cowboy Priest.
What does that mean?
Timberlake, can you get me that vision board we made up? All right, let's go for a take, y'all. Let's go for a take. Action.
What's your job on set?
Well, my job is mostly to just be ready for anything on set.
Cut. Timberlake!
Yeah?
You got some Advil? I threw on my back doing that tiger thing.
Yeah. Do you want the Advil, or ketamine?
You don't take ketamine from the cameraman. That's one. But give me the ketamine. Why are these not apple batons? I need you to make these in powder form and then give me a straw. What are these, tums?
Charmaine, you're needed on set.
I call the shots. I'm needed back on set, Timberlake.
I got it. I'll do everything my damn self on this set.
All right, get settled. You know what, Joseph Exotic, like, how about you give me one of these? That was perfect. Joe.
The director's got a hard job. You have the artist's vision, which you gotta keep in mind, but then of course, you got your own vision.
Are you okay? I don't think so.
Plus, you gotta keep everyone in line. It's a lot of work.
And cut!
Great work, everybody.
You're the real director of this thing, aren't you?
But you can't prosecute, there's just no use, there's nothing left but tiger trap.
Well, we're back again in Bulgravia, that is.
Do you think this is gonna work again?
They'll never notice.
Watch us misplace our identical twins in the Princess Switch, switched once more. It's a switchuation. But that's not all. Netflix has greenlit 20 more Princess Switches, so you can watch us switch it up every Christmas until 2042. Watch us steal porch packages in The Switch Who Stole Christmas. Watch me eulogize my sugar daddy until death do I switch. Watch me not learn an instrument in Switch Perfect. Watch us chase down our cheating exes, and I know when you switched last summer. Watch us set emotional boundaries and bitches get switches. Watch us get arrested for indecent exposure in the 7-year switch. Watch me experiment with narrative structure in Pulp Switching. Watch us exploit tax loopholes in Switchy Switch. Watch us occupy Wall Street in Switch Against the Machine. And finally, watch us retire in Boca in the Princess Switch. Ladies who switch, the switches of Madison County. The Princess Switch, from now until 2042. Probably coming to Netflix.
I wish there was a way to outsource arguments and have someone, you know, someone else handle it for us.
Oh, you know what? There's actually a service for that.
It's called Amicable Life. Check it out. I think I will.
Hi, I am Stephanie Jacobs, CEO of Amicable Life, where we use business jargon to end your frayed relationships professionally. Breakups are never easy.
Done with you, Jake! I hope you enjoyed the last look on my face because you will never see it again!
Until now.
Jacob, while I'm profoundly grateful for the time we've spent together, I've decided to pivot to other ventures.
Tough conversation with your sister?
If all you had to do was plan your period, you'd find a way to fuck that up.
I'm not sure we're aligned on our core competencies. We'll replace her amicably.
Stacy is my new maid of honor.
We're gonna have Stacy take the lead on this. Tired of your high school friend's bullshit?
Elizabeth,
you're a mess.
I don't have the bandwidth for the nuts and bolts of this endeavor.
I don't know what you should do with your life, but you know who might? A fucking therapist.
A consultant might better assist you in your key learnings.
Not even my mom texts me this much. And we fucking live together.
Kindly mark this friendship as resolved. Dissolve 20 years of baggage without the headache. And when your mom oversteps the boundary you've worked so hard to establish...
Mom, stop forwarding me part-time opportunities. I am not moving back to Fremont. Screenshots of Facebook posts. That is not how science works. Stop sending me pictures of his goddamn horses. And for fuck's sake, brand ambassador is a real job.
We've got you covered. Unsubscribe. People are messy. Business is clean. Make it easy with Amicable Life. We'll put the solution in your dissolutions.
Guys, that is a wrap on our episode. If you made it this far, you're officially guaranteed 7 years of amazing consensual sex.
Ooh, can I double that because I'm in the show, so I get 14 years of it.
So enjoy your time with your families for Thanksgiving, and we will see you next time on
Go On!